What's up, guys? Anthony here. Welcome to today's vlog slash prank. As you guys may have seen by the title, Prank Day. What's exactly Prank Day at my house? I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna be pranking my family all day, okay? Now, little do they know, I just pranked my sister. My older sister. I'm not gonna say the age just because of privacy reasons and all that, and the name, so yeah. You guys may have heard it in other vlogs, and yeah. But, it's currently 9:55 here in Oregon. And if you guys want to try some of these pranks, I'm gonna make a video just on specifically one good prank that I know of. And, right now, guys, I'm actually gonna show you one of my pranks that I'm going to do. What's this called? It's called the Cracker Turd Prank. Yes. So, you're gonna take your classic thing of roots, okay? What you're gonna do is, little do you know, that you're literally probably gonna get pranked. Set the camera up. Just kidding. Let me get, like, a Sharpie or something. Okay, here's my Sharpie, guys. Got your playing Sharpie right here and your crackers. Now what you're gonna do, open the Sharpie and just start freaking coloring all over your dang, all over your cracker right here, and that's gonna create probably something that's gonna look similar to probably a turd of some sort.
The first concert I ever went to was a Pentatonix concert, and it was so Beyonce is definitely the artist that pumps me up.
So now it's completely black.
Whatever that means.
Okay, guys, after about maybe 2 minutes, I'm gonna shake it or blow on it and make it dry. So, you guys officially have your turd, supposedly. Now what you guys want to do for this prank is, if you guys want to get your family really good, put this literally in the toilet, okay? It's gonna be so stupid, but so funny at the same time, so you guys should enjoy it. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna take you guys along. I'm gonna go put this in the toilet, and then what you're supposed to do is just wait after that, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. As you can see, we were in my bathroom now, and it's exactly right there. Oh my god, the camera's gonna fall. Okay, so get down near the porcelain toilet. What you're gonna wanna do is just stick this right in there. And what's it gonna look like to you guys? Now you stand up. It's just gonna look like a turd floating. So guys, all you have to do now is just wait and enjoy. So guys, obviously you're gonna wanna just clean up any evidence and leave it in the bathroom and just wait, guys. So I'm gonna head back to my room and I'll show you guys the next prank. Okay, guys, we are back in my bedroom now, and I'm actually show you guys the next prank. Now, as you guys know, I'm not the greatest prankster because I don't prank a lot. Or if you guys also noticed, in today's vlog, I'm wearing an Alcatraz shirt. Got it from a California, San Francisco airport, whatever it is. But a dope airport. You guys should definitely go there. guys have any layers there, go to one of the stores and you should be able to find an Alcatraz shirt. Like $5 or something. But I also got a new haircut, so now it's time to show you guys the next prank. So, this prank is mean, okay? What you're gonna do is you're gonna grab a bolt or a nut or whatever you call it.
Now, I don't know if I exactly have the tape on hand at this moment, but I can check. Oh, yep, I do. So grab like this white tape or whatever, as you see it's completely white. Be careful not to cut yourself with the plastic blade. So now what you're gonna do? Is literally grab the note, put it like right in the center. Roll it up into like a ball form or whatever. Now it looks like just a mint. Obviously, as you know, I'm a horrible prankster, so I actually have to do two layers. You guys can do one layer if you want, but it's kind of like fully up to you guys. If you guys want to get caught like right away. So now, looks just like a plain man. So now what you guys want to do, if you guys want to do it with gum, then what you guys are going to do, is literally if you find like Play-Dohs somewhere, you'll have such a big pen, so just write down below me and let me check real quick, and then I'll check back in with you guys. So guys, don't exactly know if I have Play-Doh in here, I might. Not that I'm saying, guys, sorry, but, yeah, if you guys really want to mess with your family, then grab, obviously, the tape that I showed you again. Get a little bit closer for you guys. Now, this is going to be a big strip of gum, honestly. So now, it looks just like a plain piece of... Now, it looks exactly like a piece of gum. Now, what you guys want to do is if you guys find something. So as you guys see, you've got the... Wait, sorry, I did not mean, I'm not flipping you guys off or anything. This is actually the real piece of gum that you guys are going to be using, and then this is the fake piece, so eat the real piece if you want. I do it because it's good. So what you're going to want to do now? It looks just like an actual piece of gum. And then give this to your brother, sister, whatever. There, so make like maybe 3 pieces of this. Then it should be freaking hilarious to see the reaction. So obviously what you're gonna wanna do, make it into like a piece of gum. Or something like that. There you go, guys. So now it looks just like regular gum. I'm gonna make one more piece, show you guys the full demonstration, and then wrap up the vlog.
Okay,
guys, so
silly.
I think
it's
I'm,
silly.
Yep, I'm
it's
messed up.
Sexy. Like, for real, it's super sexy. You know, but it's just like, not, it kind of goes against brand. And, you know, my
so now if you
one,
screw,
you know,
if you,
let, image,
sorry, I was
not
supposed to say
us.
That. But
fine.
You guys do
fine.
Tend to mess up at least
Bro,
once,
like,
and it's okay. Because it's going to look just like real gum. And, you know, you can prank your family with this, like, honestly. Like, it's a good prank. So, there you go, guys. Obviously, one piece is smaller than the other, but that's okay. Wait for them to put it in their mouth, and oh my god, it's gonna taste freaking... You're just gonna taste paper, and your mouth's gonna be all sticky on the inside and all that. So, guys, that's actually gonna wrap up. If you guys want to try, like, this little mint ball prank, tell them that this is just a very big spit wad, then throw it at them, okay? Not purposely try to hurt them. Like, don't put anything inside like I did, because, obviously, when you go to just smash it, it will hurt, like, honestly, if you hit them, like, right in the head. They're obviously gonna feel that something hit their head. So, yeah. That's going to be it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching. Hope you had an awesome day. Enjoy your pranks and peace out. Tell me your favorite prank in the comments down below. Peace out, guys.